School in Nashville, Tennessee. And the guitar player of my band, Mow This Gentleman's Lawn. The artist is Steve Earle. And we started a band a few years after we started mowing that band's lawn. And the very first show we ever played as a band under the name The Mower Gentleman, I wore this t-shirt that my dad picked up on a business trip in San Francisco, California in 1972. So the shirt's a tribute to your town, the song's a tribute to my guitar player, and the whole ensemble's a tribute to dad. And the show is a gift to San Francisco.
Copperhead.